Did you know this about Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire? A record number of girls gathered in London for the auditions on February 7th, 2004 to audition for the role of Cho Chang. Over 3,000 girls turned up, including big names like Heart Evangelista. In the end, the role went to Katie Leung. Interestingly, Katie Leung hadn't intended to audition for the part of Cho Chang. Her father had told her where the audition was being held, and she decided to go before her shopping trip.